Do you hear the people sing, singing the song of angry men? It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes. Will you join in our crusade? Who will be strong and stand with me? Beyond the barricade, is there a world you long to see?
Then join in the fight that will give you the right to be free.
Do you hear the people sing, singing the song of angry men? It is the music of the people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes.
The June Rebellion of 1832.
Another day, another destiny. This never-ending road to Calvary. These men who seem to know my crime will surely come a second time. One day more.
In the beginning, there was peace.
How can I live when we are parted?
Just kidding. That never happened. So, France was constantly experiencing war and death. This basically tore the country apart. They found themselves in numerous wars, three within a half a century of each other. First, the French Revolution. Second, the July Revolution. And third, the June Rebellion. We're going to be focusing on the June Rebellion. But to understand the June Rebellion, you have to understand the events leading up to it. First, the French Revolution happened. This left Napoleon Bonaparte in charge. He was eventually exiled. After this, France saw the return of the Bourbon monarchy, giving them their most prominent leader of that time, Louis Philippe. He was described as a good guy and admirable. However, under his leadership, the economy suffered. Three very detrimental things happened during his reign. The wage gap widened, conditions of the working class deteriorated, and there was a cholera outbreak. Cue General Lamarck. Lamarck was a genuine war hero, loved by the people. He opposed the Bourbon monarchy, which led people to admire him. When his life was claimed by the cholera outbreak, the people were distraught. The funeral procession of Lamarck became the starting point of the rebellion.
Time is near, so near, stirring the blood.
Little did the people know, there was a group of angry men who planned a demonstration during this peaceful tribute.
Don't let the wine go to your brains. We need
need a sign. This demonstration turned into clashes between protesters and soldiers.
Marius, wake up. What's wrong today? You look as if you've seen a ghost.
Some whine and say, what's going on? A ghost, you say? A ghost, maybe. She was just like a ghost to me. 1 minute there, then she...
Within a matter of 2 hours, barricades were formed from whatever could be thrown into the streets.
Is Marius in love at last? I've never heard him ooh and ah. You talk of battles to be won. Here he comes, like Don Juan. It is better than...
Eyewitnesses had claimed that some barricades were completed within 12 minutes.
It is time for us all to decide who we are.
Issues arose as reality set in.
Do we fight for the right? To a knight?
Few of the marchers actually came prepared to fight.
Have you asked if...
And unarmed protesters were in no rush to join them.
Is this simply a game for a rich young boy to play? The colors of the world are changing day by day.
This left a small group armed and ready to give their lives for France.
The blood of angry men, black, the dark of ages past, red, a world about to...
The entire battle was just over 24 hours and left 800 dead or injured.
Today you might know how it feels to be struck to the bone in a moment of breathless delight.
The king ended up reigning for another 16 years, and the barricade boys were almost all massacred.
How the world may be changed in just one burst of light, and what was right seems wrong.
One famous survivor goes by the name Victor Hugo.
I feel my soul on fire, black, my world...
Hugo combined his personal experience with a heartbreaking love story to create Les Misérables.
Black, the color of despair. Marius, you're no longer a child. I do not doubt you mean it well, but now there is a higher call.
In case you've been living under a rock,
we strive towards...
Les Mis started as a book.
Our little lives don't count at all.
Then it became a musical.
The blood of angry men.
And finally a movie.
Black, the dark of ages past. Red, a world about to dawn.
It is a tragically beautiful story of love and loss set on the background of the June Rebellion.
Lamarck, his death is the hour...
Many historians believe that, if not for Les Misérables, the June Rebellion would be a largely forgotten event.
Is the sign we await.
This funeral day, they will honor his name. With the light of rebellion ablaze in their eyes, in their candles of grief we will kindle our flame. At the tomb of Lamarck shall our barricade rise. The time is here. Let us welcome it gladly with courage and cheer.
Let us take to the streets with no doubt in our hearts.
With a jubilant shout,
they will come one and all.